Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is me, Sonia. Today I'm going to share with you a recipe on how I make chatpate, and if you guys follow the recipe, don't forget to let me know on the comment section and let me know if you guys like this video. Don't forget to subscribe. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's not enough to see. The ingredients that you'll require to make the chatpate are puffed rice, grams, some finely chopped tomatoes, 4 to 5, one big onion chopped, coriander, one garlic piece, ginger, boiled potatoes, YY. YY is optional. If you don't add YY, you can use chaat masala, and some Szechuan powder. That is also optional. For tomato puree, we are not using any food colors. So in order to make tomato puree, just heat up a pan, add some oil, add the finely chopped ginger and garlic. You can go ahead and add half of the tomato and mix it well. You can add a little bit of water if it starts to burn, and after that you can add green chili, and to that you can add a tablespoon of chili powder and 1 tablespoon of coriander and cumin powder. And if you want, you can add meat masala. Go ahead and add some salt and mix well. After that, you can add a little bit of water and mix it, and then you can go ahead and add some gram powder. I've added 2 tablespoons of gram powder there, and mix it well and see the consistency of the sauce that you're making. You can check the consistency of my sauce, and if you guys want, then you can add a little bit of water before mixing it and mix it on a grinder, so it should be somewhat similar to that one. Take a bowl and add all the ingredients we've mentioned earlier: onions and coriander, potatoes, gram, tomatoes, and mix everything very well. I've added some YY masala. Then I've added the Szechuan powder there. You can go ahead and add some oil. You can use the YY oil if you want, or you can also add the oil from any bottled pickle if you have that. For this one, I'm using radish pickle oil. Then add some salt as per your taste. Add some YY. Then you can add the puffed rice to it. You can add as much as you want. I've made this for 4 of us, so I've added quite a lot of puffed rice here. Add some lemon juice and go ahead and add the sauce that we just made. Mix everything well, and we have finally made our chatpate.